Welcome to emailtooltester.com. In this video, I'll give you an overview of what to look for in a good newsletter tool and show you a few examples. The newsletter services we review are cloud-based, meaning there's nothing to be installed on your computer. Let's take a look now at some of the important features of these tools. At their best, templates can offer an engaging way to get your message across through colorful, pre-made designs covering a variety of newsletter categories. In addition to the template system, email services allow you to easily remove, replace, or add elements of the chosen template via their drag-and-drop editor. This makes it a breeze for anyone to create a newsletter, even if you don't count yourself as a Picasso. Another feature of email services is the variety of email campaign types. There's regular campaigns, which are sent out either directly or scheduled. Some offer A/B tests, allowing you to change parts of the email, send, and compare results. Date-based campaigns may also be available, such as recurring emails for special dates or one-off reminders. Automation can also be seen as another type of email. The simple versions available are mainly autoresponders, so an automatic email sent a few days after someone signs up is one example. Some providers, though, offer advanced automation, allowing you to do much more complex things. For example, you can send a reminder email to customers if they leave your site with abandoned items left in their cart. To make things even simpler, email services have an automatic way for people to subscribe to your newsletters. This is through registration forms, which can be added to your website or campaigns by embedding, adding links, or as pop-ups. Email services also offer a range of integrations, which can be useful shortcuts, allowing you to do things like connecting your existing CRM database to your email subscriber list. Support for email services comes in a variety of guises, depending on the provider. Some sport 24-hour phone support, while others also provide online chat and, of course, email support. What can also be useful for first-timers are webinars, tutorials, and e-books, which some services also provide. Prices for these services often work on a subscriber-based model, meaning that the prices are multi-tiered and become higher as your subscriber numbers increase. Surprisingly, some of the best email marketing software can also be accessed for free. A number of tools offer a free plan that restricts the number of subscribers and/or the number of features available. In saying that, though, some are quite generous and often a good way of trying out whether email services are right for your needs. And of course, even the paid ones normally offer a free trial for the first month. Now, let's have a look at what we believe are two of the best email services out there right now. First up, ActiveCampaign. This is a tool that has it all, from extremely customizable marketing automation to a variety of email campaigns and modern, responsive templates. And all this wrapped up in a user-friendly design. Their support and integrations offer pretty much everything you'll need to get started quickly and easily. Another great choice is GetResponse. Also offering good automation, though not quite as powerful as ActiveCampaigns, it makes up for it with the added bonus of featuring a useful landing page editor. This can be used for things such as event registration and even allows A/B testing. We hope the world of email marketing has been made just that little bit clearer for you after this video. On emailtooltester.com, we have in-depth reviews for most of the tools mentioned, so feel free to check them out and compare them with others. And if you're looking to get a better idea of prices, you can try out our newsletter cost tool. We hope you've enjoyed the video, and if so, please give us a like. Thanks for watching.